There have been several skirmishes along the border, but as yet neither side has delivered a decisive blow. We had long assumed that the Galleons would overwhelm us in a straight fight, but we seem to be gaining ground, albeit slowly. As to why that might be, the most likely explanation is that they have yet to commit all their forces. Still, we're winning, and our latest intelligence suggests the Emperor has retreated back to Gallimald. In light of this, we're considering launching an offensive with the aim of pushing the front line forward and giving ourselves some room to breathe.
Commander! The Imperials! They've broken through our defenses to the east!
What?
Our scouts say their forces are being led by Lord Zenos. Lord Hien and Commander Hext have taken their troops to provide support, but we don't know how long they can hold out.
So, they've been biding their time, waiting for his arrival, have they? Very well. Send word to our allies, requesting reinforcements for the front line. Should the worst come to the worst, I may need to enter the fray myself. But what of you? Do you still have the strength to fight? Much obliged. Given the choice, I'd take you over 100 soldiers. What's wrong? Is it the voice again? Are you sure you're in a fit state to do this? May Ralgar grant us strength. Give him hell, lass. I, for my part, will defend this place to my dying breath.
Yeah. The weave of a shinobi's power. The art of my forebears.
Alien body. That's hardly fair. Still, he must be stopped, no matter the cost.
Of light. It has been too long. No words to mark our reunion? So be it. Equilibrium must be restored, and only your death will redress the balance. Your mother chose her champion well. Yet, for all your strength, you will still fail. Someone calls to you. Too late, alas.
At last, I found you. Please, there's no cause for alarm. Though, I confess, this is not where I had intended to meet. But the place of our meeting is of no consequence, like the war you wage. Win or lose, the path you walk leads only to oblivion. The better path leads you here, to me. I have need of your strength. The battle is over, the danger past, but your work is not yet done. Go to the Crystal Tower. I have left something for you near its base. All you need do is find it. I will take care of the rest. Soon, we will throw wide the gate. And the path to the first will be yours to walk at last.
You're awake. Thank heavens.
Do you recall the confrontation with Zenos? You were the first to come to the aid of Mistress Lyse and the others on the front line. In the midst of your duel, it is said you faltered, and that the Crown Prince seized the opportunity to deliver a mortal blow. Yet before his blade could find its mark, he was distracted by the arrival of a second adversary who bore you away from the battlefield and into the hands of our chirurgeons. Lest you wonder, he left before you awoke. As is his wont. Estinian never was one for emotional farewells. Though Zenos bested all before him, the battle clearly took its toll, for he retreated shortly after your rescue. Seeing this, the remaining Imperial forces decided discretion was the better part of valor and pulled back, allowing us to re-establish, doubtless inspired by the efforts of the Eorzean Alliance and our Far Eastern allies. Nor does the good news end there. We have also come into possession of intelligence suggesting unrest within the Imperial court. This would certainly explain why both the Emperor and Lord Zenos appear to have abandoned the fight. A long-awaited ray of hope in these dark times. Yet to awake, I'm afraid. But please, concentrate on your own recovery for now. You have carried the hopes of some half dozen nations, and we are all eternally grateful for your efforts. But no one is without their limits, not even you. Leave this fight to us, my friend. You have earned your rest. Ah, but before I forget, I was asked to deliver a message as soon as you awoke. A reminder that you are not alone, though many of your allies have fallen. When you are well and rested, you are to return home, where friends will be waiting for you. Now, if you will excuse me, I must return to the front. May we meet again soon, under happier circumstances.